Well, though I didn't get to it the next day, I did come out here today on a snow dome
2 days later, and of course,
as you can see him right there,
he came up to that. Had some help from the boys across the street that helped bring me some of the snow. What are you guys' names again? What? Preston and
Tony.
Tony. I guess it's finished. We'll see how long he sticks around. Usually, with the sun burning like this, he probably won't last for many days. But we'll enjoy him as much as we can. He can't come inside, though, because he sheds too much. You know? Hopefully, he'll last another day. And with it warming up tomorrow, it may not last through the day tomorrow, but at least we have it preserved on video. There he is in his full glory. As much as it is. Thought I was finished, but I got another idea of doing something to the eyes to make them stand out a little bit more. And okay, I realize I'm spending way too much time on this, but it was fun to take my blizzard and make it into something creative. And it will melt probably by tomorrow, if not the next day. So I'll enjoy it while I can. I hope you're enjoying it too. But it was fun. That's my watchdog.